been wanting to work with Jensen for a while. I've seen some of the videos he's done and they're just mental. I kind of wanted to work with someone on this video rather than just directing it on my own. So basically trying to like make a narrative coming off the back of Strangers, which was also kind of set in this hospital, and you saw people dealing with traumas. I wake up in this hospital and I'm having brain surgery against my own will. I kind of wake up, fight the doctors, and then I go on this like mad journey around this hospital that I'm not quite sure I ended up in. Weekend, probably today when we did the opening scene for the video, which was me waking up and having this brain surgery. We haven't done that much acting in our music videos before, and I guess the aesthetic is so strong, and I was just like laid on this table, just like looking up at these four doctors all dressed, and the room and the set and everything just looked so good. And at one point we had like, we finished and I thought it was a really good take, and Jensen was like, we gotta do that again. You were just smiling for the whole time, and I was like, shit.